Persian jewels and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Najai, your help is needed. I might even owe you a favor after this.
careful now. Completes Vedder's task. I should get back to him. God help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Egit,
for you from me and not the gods. Though we already know Ra smiles upon you.
Thank you.
Clear the way!
What are you playing?
Set up this. The snake will get his answer.
Oh, get
it. I wrote this. All writings are to be copied by the great library.
You can't have it.
I guess the works of Archimedes, Plato, Sappho, and Aristotle won't have your scribblings to keep them company.
Those are all in there?
They are.
I guess you can copy this then.
Too late. Don't want it.
Go ahead. Take it.
No.
You can have it.
How will I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
I find that Phanos talks too much.
He has some interesting ideas. Very radical. It's almost alarming.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
Morias palasquemasma da tua meno. Nunes kedem.
Mala.
The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here, one can reflect upon the oppressive regime. The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here, one can reflect upon the oppressive regime under which we find ourselves laboring. The Alexandrian poets, have I mentioned them, are a group of dramatic artists dedicated to promoting free thinking throughout the land, no matter what the Pharaoh says. Despite the...
Right? Serapis. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadios sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often, they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all. Fear not.
Get out of my way! Oh! Explain yourself. Hey. What's the meaning of
this? Clear the way!
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
the modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to a Nanny Goat.
In heat!
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there! Have a little faith.
I missed you.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other, without Hemuan.
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. and I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneo when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love.